Now, one, two, three, and spray up in the air first with the photographers, and then you can spray anywhere you like. Somebody over here is going to get the wrist. When you met Michael O'Brien, first you didn't know, like over here, he spent the time down in Wolf and yourself. When you had the carriage down there, and you want to know, who are you?
Yeah, Mick has a better memory than I have.
Time that the competitor looking for assistance. Mick O'Brien comes up and a great character altogether in the spring. And hopefully, for the second here today is another great competitor. A young man is coming up the ladder and has done so well. Is Owen Murphy from Ballincollig, and of course James O'Brien, who has won this rally 3 years ago with Mick O'Brien. And a great battle. He was dropped down to fourth place and then made the names. And hopefully that things will work out in Oma, there at the Bushwhackers. But they certainly... I was wondering what R&R tyres were in Jerks just after it for me. Road and rally tyres. The supplier and the distribution of all makes of tyres, of course. And number one, of course, would be, have to be Hankook. Restaurant here